choice. Ready to go? On this brand new Motorfest circuit. A bit intense, isn't it? But no pressure. The key word here is exploration. You don't have to win to move on to the next race. Enjoy the ride. Victory's just a bonus here. And while we're here, let's start with a guided tour of the Motorfest grounds. Everywhere on this track, you will feel the Hawaiian connection to elements. Look at these sharks. They mark the entrance to the water area. You can see the sand playground on the left, for you to practice your off-road skills whenever you want. And vibrant like Earth, here comes the concert zone. This area is all about getting together and enjoying some great music. You know this volcano? It's the car meet. Social hub, custom shows, main stage stuffs. You already got the drill, right? Up there are a tribute to the last element, air. This is also where you'll find the drift track, first arena of the Drift Experience playlist. A little intense for this playlist. Why don't we start the real Hawaii Scenic Tour with a more relaxed journey around this amazing island? You'll get a real guide this time, I promise. good choice. Ready to go?
My name is Keola Nakahiki Raposo. You think you can remember that? Easy, bro. No worries. You can just call me Keola. I was told that you needed someone to show you around. I'm more than happy to share a story or two along the way. Some pictures of these places, yeah? No worries. I asked Motorfest to take some pics for you. Just cruise and enjoy the ride. The design on this van, that's the Kind style. He's a local street artist that always sets the mood for the sandy beach over there. Save the board. We'll catch some waves later. On the North Shore, get the biggest waves. For now, enjoy the landscape. Take a look at that island over there. That's Molokai. Hawaii Pai Aina, or the Hawaiian archipelago, was said to be pulled up by the magical hook of Maui. That's what my kupuna told me. You can believe it or not. Coconut Resort is just in front. An epic hotel, unfortunately destroyed by a hurricane. The palm trees that line the road is pretty cool. Preps you for the first pit. Another landscape, another photo. Ko'olau poko. Nah, nikia. Just another mountain range? It's actually part of a volcano. We're going that way. Easy, easy. It's been sleeping for 2.5 million years now. This is the beast side, Kane Ohe, land of resources in ancient times. Pretty developed now. Check it out though. Not a bad place to live, huh? Check out Manoa Canyon. That's my favorite part of the trail. Cliffs with waterfalls, so peaceful. Right time to recharge your mana. E ha'i mo'olelo ana au ia oe. He ko'i ko'i ka mo'olelo. He la e pili, ai ke kanaka I kono au a puni. E hui koke aku no, kaua I ke hoa. First pick, I couldn't resist. These wind turbines are inspiring. Hey, hell, oye, que hoa. Loretta, how you doing, my friend? Hui, now you're here. Might be nice to learn a few words besides alo. The top down on the convertible, sunflowers everywhere. What a real weekend in the country. The island is dotted with crops everywhere. Sugarcane down south, bananas up north, and pineapples all in the middle. Another legend I used to hear. All that you see came to be thanks to the god, Lomo. Hold! Don't miss that left turn. Lono is the one who brings balance with the wet seasons, making this land fertile. Poetry, but get some sad parts. Hold, shall we? Smile. So, when it rains, it's said that Lono is crying for the woman he lost, Kaikilani. Poetic, I told you. And all his tears make everything grow. Ah, I don't like bother you with too much. You are racing after all. Check out those buildings. Got it. That's Honolulu. Surf next time. Ford Bronco made in Oʻahu. Ah, perfect. This is the exact car we need today. We go into the beaches of Waimea, where the mountains rise from the water. Sure. But there's another precious spot. Trust me. Let's take a photo of this spot. Perfect for surfing. We call that hitting Oʻahu. Everybody here surfs. Duke is the most famous. But long before that, Hawaiians of every class and calling enjoyed surfing. Bruh, even Lono surfed, although he preferred to surf the heavens. Whoa, bruh, look at this lava giant. Majestic. Sand comes from that volcano. Trying to walk barefoot on the heat, it's like walking on fire. Try to go take a look in this cave over here. Bro, pretty mean. Check the sea monster on your left. We arrived at White Anai, my favorite surf spot. The first wave, all you.
Playlist journey.
Uolohe paha oi no peleke okua. Kawahine vela ena ena o kalua. Nona ke kino kahe awai. E ae ana I nā ala me nā ale. E mo olelo awane e kaua nona. How's it, friend? Hope you enjoy the cool water. Where we're going, the temperature is much higher. Volcano. All the mountains around you are volcanic. Some are sleeping, but the others, no need to point you a picture. Hawaiians, Pele, she's the goddess of the volcano. They say the volcano's activity is the same as her temper, sometimes calm, sometimes explosive. You're driving in the territory of a fearsome goddess, definitely worth following. Pele continues to make Hawaii. Because of her, we can witness the process of creation. Crazy, but volcanoes are a source of luck. Powerful and breathtaking giants that show us the balance of destruction and creation. Awesome. The rocky flows of a few seconds ago has transitioned to a wet and fertile land. This is what Hawaiians proudly call kulaivi. Another difficult word, huh? There's a nice Japanese temple hidden there, but might be tough to stop. But let's take a picture. Keep it simple. Kulaivi is your homeland, the place that claims you, feeds you, and that you take care of. Maliva in sight. Well known for its surf and its prawns, obviously. Feels like the end. The Rainbow Bridge will make a perfect spot to mark the occasion. Smile. Bruh, nice. I'm a fan of the volcano one. Mina mina ka umo o lelo puna hele. Aloha no. Kau a kū kā mana o. Kau maha ka na o. Ia na e, ka mahele, e lanai, ka mana o. A pili aku ko uka, pua me ko kaipua. He pili ona ona mai kai, ki aloha. North this time. The less you ride on asphalt, the better you will be. A good start. The white sandy beaches of Kavela Bay, a serene treasure away from the hustle and bustle. Famous resort on your left. Perfect place to spot some Oʻahu. So what you think? We should leave the road for a bit, yeah? Check out some untamed paths. These jungles are some of the most unspoiled on the island. Beautiful and unique. Hawaii is more than 2,500 miles away from the nearest landmass. No forest in the world looks exactly like this one. Thank you. enjoy the winding descent. There's a nice view. About to pass right by the La'ie Hawaii Temple, or at least behind it. That was quick, but we still got the photo. In the Kaipapau forests are great. I love how the sunlight breaks through the tree branches. Sideways in the jungle. Bah, I've never seen a Dodge Challenger do that before. This one's for the gallery. The Northeast Beaches. Another volcanic beach, rah, becoming a specialist. There is still much to discover here. White, black, or green, there are literally beaches of all colors here in these islands. We'll be right back.
towards a new playlist.
See your sea bound. Careful, it might not look it, but the way the buoys move, the sea is rough. Prove your skills. These waves are not easy to navigate. Go starboard. After that huge rock, there's a killer view of the eastern mountains. Navy ship? You're brave like a true Hawaiian sailor. Not many know it, but 1,000 years before Columbus stepped foot on the Americas, we were already exploring a country bigger than Russia, Polynesia. The ancestral people of Hawaii found their way using the best kind of GPS, the sky and the stars. I'd say that made us the greatest explorers on the face of the earth, right? Don't mind my pride, because our wayfinding traditions help define who we are. Look to your right, we've come back to Kaneohe. This swell must make fishermen happy. Taste the ama-ama if you can. Simply, oh no. By the way, your boat is great, sure, but the next time, let's sail to the stars on a real va'a. another shipwreck graffiti. Portside! The rabbit island. Don't look for the rabbits though. None left. They were all moved to another place, like a farm or something. Welcome aboard! Ready for a little tour of the island from the sky? You remember the falls in Manoa Valley? Look, straight ahead. Honolulu in the light of the setting sun. By the way, Kaneohe must be great at this time. Head over the mountains and see for yourself. The most infamous bay on Oʻahu. You're gonna want a picture of this. Snap away. Let's start our descent and get ready for the landing. We're arriving in Honolulu, the last stop of our trip.
Let's roll.
Awe, pamehana mai kala. Ahau oli, mai no ke ola. Ua lohe paha oe no Maui. Maui a piki. Maui a ho'opaha I kala. Maui nui a iwa iwa. E ole o Maui. Piha pono ai ke ao. I ka me hana o kala.
Honolulu, the gathering place. where I live. Choke things to show you. But we only have time for one race. So, how do you feel about going on a street park tour? Look at this building. It's like the town's welcoming you. You'll see a lot of them in town. All of them with its own style and meaning. Driving in the state capital. Crazy. Pay attention. An amazing mural on your right, too. Kamehameha's art. Two generations linked by Hawaiian culture. Beautiful. Jee-hoo. The race is getting crazy. Don't miss the next one. Remember Lono? That's him with Kaikilani, the woman he loved. Hey, let's go check out the Waikiki Market. Check out these Hawaiian patterns. Celebrates the oceanic people and all of the great heritage and traveling across the great expanse. Made by my boy, another local, Corey Tom. Festival. I love what they've done here. Another gathering place. So blessed to be with you on this journey. I'm not saying goodbye, but instead, Oʻahu home. We'll surely meet again. The island is not so big.
Good choice. Ready to go?